say more with movement than I can with words. So I feel like I can dive into a subject so much more, it's more substantial with movement somehow. It's like you find these words that don't exist with movement. And so I think that's why I've always been so invested in dance. I feel like when I'm in the studio either moving or creating or choreographing, I can say what I really want to say.